In 1930 in India, the British introduced a salt tax. Protesters, led by Gandhi, started a march of 920 miles to the Arabian Sea to evaporate free salt from it. 90,000 people were arrested, and salt riots broke out across the country.